So September follows August. I don't mind. So three and four and the fifth comes after two. Will anything mean anything? Do I care what tomorrow brings? I only wonder what comes after you.
Dude.